Welcome to the At Real Estate Spring Market Update. The weather is beautiful and there's been plenty of whales and dolphins spotted.
Positivity is returning to the market as Emu Park and Zilzy have experienced a 24% increase in the number of houses sold from March 2016 to March 2017 compared with the previous 12 months. Also, most suburbs across the Capricorn Coast have experienced a decrease in the average days on market, meaning on average properties are selling faster. Some of the more noteworthy recent sales by the At Real Estate sales team include 13 Brumby Drive, Tambi, sold in only 4 days for full list price of $585,000. Also, 4 Ocean Parade, Kui Bay, sold for full list price of $725,000 in only 3 weeks. Our sales team are looking for more properties to sell. We're excited about the future of the Capricorn Coast, with plenty of good news and many projects taking shape ready for summer, including the Yeppoon foreshore redevelopment with the Lagoon Precinct under construction, construction of the new disaster management building on James Street across from our office has started. The new lookout at Rec Point Kui Bay is completed and proving very popular. Stage 2 of the Gateway Industrial Estate is underway and businesses are moving into Stage 1. There are still a few blocks for sale, including Lot 6, complete with plans. Work continues on the new road and pathway on the scenic highway at Statue Bay Roslyn. The Emu Park foreshore redevelopment is shaping up with improvements to Kerr Park underway. Work is also well underway at the Emu Park Sports and Recreation Reserve on Hartley Street. The much anticipated penthouse lots on Ocean View Drive are expected to be released in October. There are 6 allotments with 5 still available. Allotments available from 824 metres squared and prices start from only $205,000. For more information, please contact our friendly team on 07481996766.